The number one issue for people who are not connected in many parts of the world are they're not just not connected to the internet, they're not connected to power or reliable power. So the number one issue, in my view, is providing reliable, cost-effective power.